Hi, good morning. This is Dr. Roopika Mohandas. Welcome to the fourth edition of Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Let us discuss about disc problem, or otherwise called as intervertebral disc prolapse. You can see the vertebral structure where the disc is there between the vertebra. The disc works as a soft cushion between two hard bones. Disc is a sac filled with jelly matter. Due to various reasons like trauma, overexertion and pressure, outer covering ruptures and jelly comes out. It compresses the nerve passing through the spine. The compression on the spinal nerve leads to symptoms like severe, simple or radiating pain, restricted mobility and numbness. It can also cause chemical irritation and inflammation of nerves. The main symptoms of a prolapsed disc include, in severe cases, loss of control of bladder or bowels, numbness in the genital area and impotence in men, numbness, pins and needles or tingling in one or both arms or legs, pain behind the shoulder blades or in the buttocks. The location of these symptoms depends upon which nerve has been affected, in otherwise the precise location of the vertebra. Herniated discs are most common in young and middle-aged adults. It may develop suddenly or gradually. Intervertebral disc prolapse most commonly occur in the lumbar spine, that is the lower back, and cervical spine, that is the neck. Less commonly, they occur in the thoracic spine, that is the mid-back region. Both the pressure on the nerve root and the chemical irritation can lead to problems with how the nerve root works. Conventional treatment include painkillers, anti-inflammatory drugs, physiotherapy, and in severe cases, surgery. In Ayurveda, we control inflammation, correct the muscle structures, improve the muscle tone, increase blood flow to the vertebra and disc, and normalize the posture of vertebral column. This relieves the spinal compression by the disc. Pain and inflammation is controlled by herbal medicines, local applications, and specific therapies like pichu and lepam. Certain therapies play a major role in the above. To tone the muscles, Abhyanga is done. It is a four-handed synchronized massage. To improve blood circulation and reduce pain and inflammation, podikiri or elikiri is carried out. Podikiri is about applying warm herbal boluses heated in medicated oil. Elikiri is applying boluses made up of herbal leaves and powders. Pirichil has a deep penetrating effect to repair nerves and muscles. It helps to relieve compression, reduces numbness and pain. To strengthen the musculature and to reduce spinal compression, nyavarakiri is performed. It is a hot and cold therapy using boluses made of special rice boiled in cow's milk and herbal decoction. Normal cases of IVDP, Ayurveda course of treatment will last 60 days to 120 days including hospitalization of 3 to 4 weeks. Thanks for watching Nagarjuna Healthy Life. Stay tuned. I'll be back with more helpful and informative things that can fetch you a great life. Do let us know your queries to treatments@nagarjunaayurveda.com. Thank you.